hunting the man down and shooting him. The son is still on the run tonight.
7 Action News reporter Anne-Marie LaFlame shows us why he is one of Detroit's most wanted.
When you see the video, it's hard to believe this was all over a paper.